I'll invite you, just for a while, to step into the dream time and allow your thoughts to just roll on in the background. Allow your mind to relax. And so we'll share 3 breaths together, just to put ourselves in our bodies and relax our shoulders. So as we breathe these 3 breaths, you might like to sigh at the end as well. And just relax your shoulders. Oh, that's good. And another 2. Oh, that's good. Okay. So allow your eyes to soften so you're not staring so hard at what you see. Allow your mind to soften. Just allow yourselves to journey with whatever comes up. This is now a sacred time, a sacred space. You are protected, you are safe. Now it's a sacred chant of the Celts and the Druids, which is Ar, U, Wen. And the Ar is of the earth. The Wen is of the stars, and when they mix inside your heart space and come out as a Wen. And so, to begin this meditation of allowing yourself just to be for a while, I invite you just to share 3 Ar Wens, and they'll be a silence where you can tune in to the scene, and then I'll bring you back safe. Okay. So, from this still space, from the still space within you, that peaceful center, if you wish, you could give blessings out into the world. From this still space within you, just allowing yourself to be. Imagine what sort of person you want to be, and hold that vision and that feeling within you. What gifts do I want to bring to the world? How do I want to experience this world? How do I wish to express myself? Hold that image gently. Hold that feeling gently. Deep down inside of you. We may wish to ask our ancestors for guidance. We may wish to ask for healing for ourselves or for a loved one. Or healing for the world. So to complete this beautiful moment, we'll share three breaths together.